Be very careful about your use of abbreviations in the KFP. Commonly used abbreviations are okay, for example, FBC for full blood count. However, IVF could mean in vitro fertilization or intravenous fluids. So watch your use of abbreviations.